Loves and welcome back to yet another hashtag justice for Rufilo Mofoke update. As we all know, the three boys got arrested. This was before Christmas, and one of the boys named Flaco was basically released due to the fact that his charges were dropped. He did state that it didn't even take 5 minutes while he was inside court, and he was then released and set to go home. The two boys, being Jerome and Sean, remained in custody until the 28th of December 2023. Yesterday was their bail hearing. Unfortunately, they were granted bail at the amount of 4,000 rand each, you guys, and they were basically released into the custody of their parents with really strict bail conditions. Also, when Flaco got released, you know, he was coming forward to say that I am innocent, and there was also that hashtag free Flaco, and you know, the call me out group was not really happy about this one. They came forward stating that, you know, regarding Umelo Kohle, there's a difference between withdrawn charges and dropped charges. So they are saying the charges were withdrawn and stating that they can be reinstated. They further stated that please also understand that Uflako was charged for intimidation, because between him and his God, he knows how he was involved in this entire situation. They further went on to state that as for the Free Flaco movement, they will not be entertaining it, because like they said, between him and his God, he knows how he was involved, and the truth will be revealed in a due time. A temporary free man is a free man at all. And Flaco basically went live with the Tando to just share his experience of being behind bars, you guys. Up next, I'm just going to insert that video for you guys to see. Please, let's just engage one another down on the comments. Let me know what your thoughts are, like the video, and I will surely see you guys on the next one. Bye.
No, but like, no. No, that was my first offense. And I got released.
Wait, the charges were dropped or you were bailed out?
Charges were dropped. I was not bailed. I'm out. Out.
So you're no longer going back?
Yeah. And you see, thing is, now that charges were dropped, I'm going to sue them for defamation, because damn, my name is out there. And people, like, right? Not everybody follows me, right? Not everybody follows me. So, I'm not even going to say this story online, but like, you feel me? Like, out there, these people that still think that I did it, you feel me? Due to the case or whatever. But like, you feel me? And like, dog, I've been screaming innocence, and like, yo, bro, y'all haven't been believing me. Nah, Flaco did it. Nah, Flaco did it. He's capable.
We need to call. I guess you did say that you didn't do it, and you had proof that that Fifi said you didn't do it, right? My problem was that apparently you were the one who initiated the whole shit.
No, the court, I wasn't even in court for like 5 minutes. As soon as we got there, they told me my charges were dropped, and I got out at the same time.
They didn't make you a wife.
Who?
You.
Everyone is a wife,
Baba. They didn't make you a wife. I mean, a wife.
Nah, bro. I stuck to the real niggas, you feel me?
Was it traumatizing?
Yes, it was. Of course it is.
Where did you go? Juvie?
Yeah, it's Juvie.
Shit! What did you eat?
But I didn't eat, because like, the food there is just like trash.
What are you going to do? You going to see them for defamation of character? No, do you blame them? You were also there.
No, thing is, Doug Tando, you guys don't get this thing. There were like other three niggas there as well. Why weren't they called, like, and being said that they were also initiating a plan or whatever? See, thing is, this thing, bro, this story doesn't make sense.
So what's gonna happen now? Because his name is still out there. Your name is still, hey, what's gonna happen? What are you gonna do?
Hey, dog, I'm just gonna stay true to myself. I know I wouldn't do that. I know I wouldn't do that, so I'm just gonna stay true to myself. Yeah. I must stay out the way.
And then the other two, they are still in there. Yo. Guys, I cannot imagine being in prison. Nana Jerome, Ali, light skinny, so we're gonna make him a wife there. Yo. Oh, guys. Prison. I've never been there and I don't wanna even be there. Magaya, guys. Flaco is a free man. Stop saying Flaco did this, did that, did that. He's a free man, Jim.
Oh,
Why
no.
not you?
But I let me go bath, bro. I will.
I bet.